Hey you guys, Beth Brutality here, and it is, well now it's Tuesday, because John and I are both just going to post our videos today, because we had a lot going on yesterday, and we actually spent Valentine's Day with his parents, so that was a lot of fun. For this week, we are all going to be doing movie looks based off of a 70s movie, and this is going to go in concession, that's not the right word, succession? That's not it either, I don't know. They're going to go in order. 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000, and then now we're in 2011, so we could even do stuff from this decade. So this is my look. This is Jodie Foster from Taxi Driver. As you can see, it's kind of a more, it's almost a pinup look, but like a lazy, dirty pinup look. She always had very bright red lips and very simple eyes, very much like a pinup model, but no eyeliner, you know, it wasn't really perfect or done up. So I have the darker eyes because Jodie Foster's character was usually a little drugged out, and so I actually didn't conceal under my eyes because of it, and I actually added more color to under my eyes. I'm actually going to wear this to work though, so hopefully nobody thinks I'm actually drugged out. So yeah, this is Jodie Foster. I have lipstick on my teeth. That's hot, right? This is Jodie Foster's look. This is a trick. See? That's what would have kept getting on my teeth. Okay. So this is Jodie Foster in Taxi Driver. And this is her regular look. I can actually post a picture for my inspiration, though, before the look actually starts. And I hope you guys like this. And I'm actually really looking forward to seeing what everybody comes up with because I think this is a lot of fun. I love movie-inspired looks, and you guys should actually do them too, and put them as video responses below, because I freaking love this theme. I believe we are now at the close of our WLRR, and I actually fell short of my goal. I got sick, and I kind of got to the point where I was only eating junk food, so that was kind of a problem. I lost quite a bit of weight and hit my first goal weight, but then I kind of gained like 4 pounds back. So I gotta work on that. This is just gonna be a matter of keeping myself in check and making sure I'm still only eating good foods, because I've been on a junk food kick lately, really bad. It's not good, but I'm aware of it, so that's a good start. So I'm going to stop eating all the junk food and get back on track so I can get back to my goal weight, which I hit. I got down to 127, and now I'm back up to like 133. So yeah, that's more than 4 pounds. Ooh, God. Okay, so I'm going to get back on track with that, and I'll probably update you guys later. Even though the WLLR 48 challenge is over, I did fail. I'm sorry. Like I said, I got sick, and junk food kind of became my priority, which is bad. I'm really bad about comfort food when I'm sick. So, all right, you guys, I will talk to you soon, and John's look will be up today too. So, talk to you guys soon. Bye.